The University of Liberia Medical School, before Ebola, had 25 faculty members. 5 died of Ebola and 5 left. 15. Harvard Medical School, which isn't the only medical school in Boston, has 12,000 faculty. That's a crisis. So we're saying, don't forget, don't believe it when you hear Ebola's gone. The crisis is not over. We need to build a university hospital in southeastern Liberia. And I'm excited that we're going to do it, you know, and I may be forgiven for my excitement.